Kim, Kim, voilà. Autrement, Kim, 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 some wives are made in heaven. Hey, Jesus Christ. There are some women that if I see like this, Tomali will be hungering me. Hey, Jesus, Kim, voilà.
Hey,
one of my fans and my friend, Debola Yafa, she called me and was asking me, Odogu Bubu, what will it take me to tell the world how much she loves her husband? He tell me, what will it take me to celebrate her husband? That her husband is not the one that is doing husband, you know. It's the little man. She even said that her husband used to enjoy whenever she calls him Odogu Bubu.
Are you serious?
Today, June 23 is her husband's birthday. Yeah? Christopher Yafa, Papa Yafa. Today is his birthday. So I'm calling you to help me to wish him a very happy birthday.
Wow. Yeah?
Please, sir, I want to wish you a happy birthday. Kimola, Kimola. He's a married man. Stop shaking bless for him. He loves his wife, Debola, my friend. Please, so don't snatch somebody's husband. Wish him happy birthday without shaking your bless. Now, what is wrong with you?
Happy birthday, sir.
Ha! The Bola's husband, Christopher, my friend, happy birthday. We wish you long life and prosperity. The Bola said, I should tell you that you are the best thing that have ever happened to her. I'm going to call the letter. Kimola, bye bye.
Bye.
Take care. Bye bye. Bye bye.